Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Thursday afternoon weather webcast. Some unsettled weather in the terms of rain and snow into eastern Kentucky and even a rain-snow mix down farther south into Tennessee and Alabama, where they could see perhaps a couple of inches of snow near Birmingham before this is all said and done. But notice the Ohio River Valley, free and clear from this storm system. In fact, it's going to be a pretty quiet finish to the work week. But if you have travel plans, maybe a flight later today down towards Birmingham, Atlanta, later tonight around Charlotte and into tomorrow up towards the capital city of Washington, D.C., some rain and snow and perhaps accumulating snow, winter storm warnings in effect through Alabama all the way up into Virginia. That's where the messiest weather is going to be. Our weather quieting down, but watching the potential for an Arctic outbreak. Temperatures up in Canada, as they should be, have been very cold, but boy, 30 to 40 below zero. We're not going to get that cold, but some of that chilly air is going to start heading our way. What's going on is the jet stream has been up to our north, and it blocks that cold air and locks it up farther north into Canada. But it's starting to dip down into the northern portions of the U.S. and the upper Midwest. Well, that jet stream is going to continue to sink farther south and bring some of the coldest air that we have seen in about 2 years' time. Of course, last winter was very mild. But the year before that, we had some cold weather, and that's what we'll be matching with lows in the teens and highs only in the 20s as we head into early next week. You can see that little bit of the colder air. Fargo, North Dakota, just 11 degrees in the early afternoon hours, and a few locations in the Arrowhead of Minnesota are just a little bit below zero. So that's some of the cold weather that's going to be heading in our direction over the next few days, especially by the end of the weekend. So with that said, enjoy a sunny 44 today. We'll be chilly tonight, 34 by 10 o'clock, calm and clear, and that'll pave the way for temperatures to dip to 24 to start out your Friday. But up to 43 and mainly sunny, a good deal of sunshine on Saturday, and 50, absorb all that warmth because a cold front comes through, knocks us down to 35 on Sunday. 23 Monday morning, only 31 for your afternoon high on Martin Luther King Day, with some flurries flying around, even a couple of flurries Tuesday with a high of just 25 after a low of 15. Definitely some cold air building in for the middle of next week. It won't last too long, though. We'll start to come out of it. 32 on Wednesday, 41 on Thursday, and it looks like as we head late day Thursday into Thursday night, perhaps a few rain showers entering into the forecast. That is the latest on your weather report. Hopefully you enjoy the sunshine and have a great day. And remember, you can always get your latest news and weather updates right here on WLKY.com.